Quick day out. What are you guys doing?
All is good.
So the last time I saw you guys, I spoke to you guys about a lot of things. Mo told me about the problems, but then I sent you an email in the week asking you guys to jot down the issues for me about each other. So I'm first gonna go with Mr. Icky.
Number one, she screams at me too much.
Go on.
She gives me cold food. There's no intimacy. She doesn't appreciate me.
Okay.
And the list goes on and on and on. The list.
Okay, so you have a lot of problems that you need to sort of resolve. Okay. Okay, you had your chance, Ms. Mo. You can tell me about your plans. It seems like you have a lot of problems on those pages.
Manpai!
Is that all, man?
Yes! Come explain for you, Lenny. As Dina is my problem. That is the cause of all my problems.
Okay, elaborate a bit more, man.
As I murder a pie, can stop dangling a bitter of his very eyes.
Okay, so what do you have to say about that, Mr. Icky?
I just don't understand how my less salary is the cause of her screaming.
Oh, Egert, what? What praat die man? Lenny, say it for her, what I would do as a belief, Lenny.
I think you need to give Mr. Icky also a chance to speak a bit. With last time, I've been evaluating your sessions, and you've been speaking. You need to give him a chance as well.
Bitch, what? Off on me via him to me! Check him away from my account from the brand! That's a brand! What you say, part of fuck?
Man, that is not true.
We're not coming back here! This is a scam! It's a scam! And us come to hell now! It's hard to betal! Come, us has all your problems and back for the eyes! We don't need that in our lives!
Man,
come
down.
Come, Pocky! Come, us can now! And my man is fine! Without you! Come,